Beta testing. Northview Canal on Shaunymac. Dead straight. Shaunymac, 106. That's got spin. Oh, it had spin, but it never showed up. People test it. Shaunymac, Northview Canal. Do 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 do. Right, don't know why these are going left a bit. So that's two drives. I've gone left. Let's get them going a little bit straighter. That was a little bit straighter. That was right, and right is short. Cool, I'll wait now. Moving slightly. Too much for a 5-iron. 22-degree hide, I think. You'd rather have that stayed in the rough. Moving to the left, 2 inches up. Never hit that, even though there was a slight bit of judder from the Mevo, meaning it read it slightly wrong. 10, 2 inches up, hit the screen. Go on, go on, go on, go on. Yeah. Oh. It's a nice course with a lot of water. Well, it's a canal, isn't it? Canal basin. Let's see if I can get. Well, I'm not going to move this, I'm going to try and get it just going straight. Six iron, big six iron. Too much in six iron. Pull it, and if you pull it, they go further. Shouldn't have moved it, hit it too hard, and I shouldn't have moved it. Two things wrong there. Bogey! That was a nailed on par. Par for me. Six iron push. Pull! Six iron pull! Pull! It's in between an 8 iron and a 7. I think big 8. I think a big 8. Because I can't do soft 7s. I can do big 8s. That was a big 8. A massive 8. Fast as I put it last time. Let's just get it there. Get it there for a par. That's too much. Oh, that was flying. That was flying. Birdie. Oh, if that hadn't hit, I would have been gone. Big 9 iron. That's not a big 9 iron. That's way short. Yeah, see, right, that was a good shot, but it had loads of spin on it, and the Mevo doesn't like loads of spin. That was a good shot. First one was better. Just get it to the hole, 5 inches down. 18, just get it to the hole. Right, but it was a good hit. Right short. Bogeys are sneaking in now. Here comes my game. Here comes me. The bogeys are sneaking in. Such a good striker of the ball, only to be let down. I mean, the chip on to the green. It's him, not me. When I say him, I mean me. Right, let's get it to there and then get pitching wedge to the green. Deep rough. 8-iron. Oh, 8-iron again. Do an 8-iron. No, 9-iron. You know a 9-iron's going to get there. You know a 9-iron with a good hit is going to get there. So do a 9-iron with a good hit. Great hit. Good hit.
9-iron with a good hit. What are we on? Oh yeah, this is flying. Flying by 17-4 down.
Got one back.
What am I? 3-over, 4-over?
2-over. Feels like a lot more than that. Where am I going?
A par 4. 559 yards. A decent ball. And a decent hit. Not the best. Go on, not the best at all. Get on there. What am I in? Rough. 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 That was awful. That was awesome. Full blown hit that was, weren't it? Out of the rough. Get in. Northview Canal. Close, get it close. Anyway, it's still moving a bit, isn't it? Get it there. 31-3 That's too much. Far too much. Two inches down. Moving. Best of hits. Oh, that sounded like what's his name? Rick Shields. He's always going, rah,
shit shot. Could have done better.
But I don't think it's going to make it though.
Go! Go!
Ooh, was a bad shot out of the rough. Oh, sweating. Sweating. 39-7 down. Needs to go around about 8 miles an hour. Straight, look, 7.9. I said 8 miles an hour. 7.9. pars all the time, it'd be great. This one can't go right, can it? I've been pushing on right the last three goes, I think. Is it the last three goes? It's deadly. Out of bounds, up the right, up the left. In the water, up the right. This has to go dead straight. Dicing with death, that is. 99 club head. I thought it was more than that. I mean, 99 club head went, is it downhill? No. 99 club head went 270. 99 club head normally just gets about 250 carry. No, it gets about 230 carry. 99 club head speed. Spin was high. Nine iron, go nine iron. It might be too long. Why did I take a little bit off it? That's why. That's why. That's why I took a little bit off it. Nine iron. Yep, if I hadn't, that would have been wrong. This is an awesome course. Not just because I'm playing it well. It's just an awesome course. It gets you thinking. It's your thinking man's course. Which is no good for me, because I don't think. Right, I'm gonna have a look. I know when I start having a look, it knackers my game up. But it deserves a look. Just the colours. There's a tractor. Hello. What's he got going on down here? Ah, it's just tractors. Who's in the barn? Wouldn't you laugh if someone was on the toilet? Wouldn't you laugh? One day, all the crap things that I like. That's just a beautiful course. That just looks epic. That's epic. Isn't it? Oh. Let's take this off. Look at that. It's moving. Last time I did that, it stopped moving. Where have I gone now? Right. This is where the game knackers up now, isn't it? Keep it going. A little bit right. A push right. What are we? Par five. Get it to 120 in. It's about 120 in for a pitching wedge. Now gap wedge, push your gap wedge. Big gap wedge. Could have hit it towards the flag. It was a big sandwich. No, gut wedge. Sandwich wouldn't make it there. No chance. 23, dead straight. 23, now up and down. Moving to the right. 23. Oh, didn't hit it. Didn't hit it. Ba 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 dee dee. Hey you, up in the sky, learn it to fly, tell me how high do you think you go before you start falling? Hey you, la dee 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 da da. Stop singing, it just puts you off. Hit this one real hard. '99. Red balloons go by. '99. Why? That felt good. 160. 160. A floaty A time. Floaty A time, that's what's going to happen here. Floaty A time. That's a floaty A time, might not make it. What exactly is a floaty A time? I don't know. Floaty air time. It's a floaty air time, isn't it? Yeah, just leave it hanging in the air. Can you do that?
Well, I seem to have done it then.
And I'm shit at golf. A floaty air time. 12. 1 inch up. Moving to the right. It needs to be a little bit. Let's just get it in the circle of love. Hit the screen. That's all I need to do. Hit the screen. Too short. Duh, made it. Look too short. A floaty eight iron. This is a full on eight iron. Full on. Full on eight iron. Full on. I held my breath because it wasn't the best connection. Wasn't the got away with it. A groove lower, that would have been in the bunker. What's his name? What's his name? I forget. He's a really nice bloke, but he goes, and he gets to the green, he goes, right. And then he talks his way through it and misses it. Right, I gotta. Slowly. Come on. What's his name? Can't think. Right, 15. Dead straight. Well, I mean straight. Not up and down. Level. Dead level. Moving to the right slightly. 15. Hit the screen. Skate in the circle of love. A little bit more, that would have gone. Would have gone. How many birdies have I missed? Still, it's a par. I will take the par. We will take pars all day long. Take a par. Come on, Ricky boy. Come. Thank you. have taken the mickey.
That's what he...
That's what you get when you take the mick. Instant karma.
Did anybody see me pulling my pants out of my ass? I'm that sweaty.
Right. I have, in the past, got it out of a green, out of a bunker, 200 yards away, with this fella, 22 degree, and landed it on the green, in real life. I'm not going to say it's going to happen today, but that's what we're doing. And if that ain't the ball, I don't know what is. Get the bounce. Oh, they've got the bad bounce. Can't ask for anything more than that. Can't ask for out more than that. Not what I can't ask for out more than that. Out more than that. Was it? Thinned a bit? Did you thin it? I did, I thinned it. Thinned it slightly. 6.5, that should just fall in. It's moving slightly to the right. Five iron, which ain't my best. Why am I taking it? It gives me... Why am I taking a five iron? This could be the end of it. Not with a hit like that. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Went as far as I wanted it. I didn't even go that far, did it? 187. Didn't hit it that hard. It was a good strike, I'll give you that. Right, this has to be a big pitching wedge. Well, that's what that is, but it's left. With spin. Thirty-six, moving rapid, a foot up in the air. Right, this has to be hit. Had to be hit. Can't say fairer than that. That 13, one inch down. Hit the screen. Work. Hit the screen. 1 inch down. What are you hitting here? Not hitting that dodgy ball, that's for sure. What are you hitting here? This could be the break, couldn't it? This could be the make or break. How far? 8-4. It's a 6-iron. I'm trusting a 6-iron. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous golf. We know what that is. We know what that is. That wasn't struck well. Here we go. This is the hole. The hole that kills me. What have I done? What have I done? I wanted a re-hit. Can't hit this off a rock, can I? Stuck behind a rock. Really, it should be out of bounds. Can't hit it off a rock. We'll soon find out. You can hit it off a rock. Goes for miles. Well, we'll take that. We'll take that going for miles, because should have been a re-hit, a reload. $25 will build. Is this the one for bogey? Falling apart. Falling apart. Yeah, falling. They couldn't even give that. That's fair. Hey? 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 What happened? There. Mulligan, give me another shot. Mulligan. Now, is it dead? It's dead, isn't it? It's all dead. Don't know. Why ain't it working? I even left that one short. Don't know. What's happening? Don't know. Let's hope it goes back to the... It's gone back, fair play. It's working its way, working itself out. I don't know what went on there. Down the right hand side, down the left hand side needs to go. That went down the left hand side, alright. Cool, it's all going so well. What am I? 3-0. 3-0 in it.
three over.
He's three over.
Big nine on. Right, and right is short. That was a Mevo. I'm just going to do this because it's cocked up anyway. That was a Mevo off the fairway. Do the same shot. No, it's a bit longer. Yeah, that was alright. That was alright. Just to test that. Just to test it. Northview Canal. Make of it what you will, don't know what happened in that 17 hole. I'd say 2 over. 3 over, 2 over for the round, 2 over for the back nine. It's very good. Very good for me. Look at that. If I got rid of that, if I got rid of them, and that, and that, and that, and that. I'll be Josh Oddy. That escalated. It went up a notch.
Did, didn't it?